Wop, 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 wop.
Okay, that was weird.
What the fuck is a wop? I don't know. Just trying to stay hip and young. Is it working?
I decided that every time I react to another video, I'm gonna start it with a hip hop move, cause I'm a badass. Like I said in my last reacting videos, I took hip hop lessons in high school, so I gotta use those lessons for something in life. I thought I was gonna grow up and be Justin Timberlake, dance all around for a career. I never thought that. I never believed in my hip hop skills, but you guys can watch them every time I react to something. How fun. I'm a gangsta. Hi, it's Lucas. Welcome to my video. So a couple of weeks ago, I reacted to Fred videos, and in those comments, everyone was like, you should react to your iCarly Fred episode. So I'm sitting here on my bed, and I'm gonna do that for you guys. I'm such a giving person. So if you don't know, I was on iCarly like 30 years ago. It might have been 40 years. Is that right? I'm gonna react to this iCarly episode that I was in. But before I do that, I'm just gonna tell you what my experience was being on iCarly for the week I was on it. Because you might be interested. Maybe you're not. Maybe you don't give a shit. And you can just fast forward to the end where I watch myself, if that's what you're into. Or you can click mute and just look at my face and guess what I'm saying. It's a fun game I do for videos I don't give a shit about. So yeah, I was around the age of 16. I've been doing YouTube for like 3 years. Loving my life, just being a teenager, uploading a video every now and then of me screaming about meds, about a fake alcoholic mom, just normal teenage things. Give this video a thumbs up if you also made videos about a fake alcoholic mom when you were a teenager. Anyway, moving on. So I got home one day and my mom told me she had a voicemail from Dan Schneider, the creator of iCarly. So I was freaking out. I'm pretty sure I pissed my pants in that moment. I didn't piss my pants, that's a lie, but you get the point. I was excited. I shit myself. I didn't shit myself either, that's another lie. I was so excited, I thought for sure it was a prank call. I was like, there's no way that this guy who created all these shows I love wants me to be on one of his shows. Like, this isn't real life. Met with him in LA and he was like, you should be on iCarly. Sure, I'll do it. I guess I'll fit that into the sketch. So pumped, I was like, this is my moment to shine. I thought I was gonna be the next Leonardo DiCaprio. Like, after the episode aired, I'd probably win an Oscar. I thought you could win Oscars from Nickelodeon appearances back then. Ever wonder what it looks like when 2 feet clap? Now you know. Let's get on with this video. Fast forward 3 months, I'm now in LA about to shoot my episode, my debut episode experience. I show up to Nickelodeon Studios my very first day. They tell me we're gonna do a table read of the script, which I had just gotten just then, so I couldn't even prepare. Oh my gosh, Miranda Cosgrove is gonna see me read this script that I haven't even practiced for. I was freaking out. I was scared they were gonna fire me and like hire some other guy with a Justin Bieber wannabe haircut and let him do the Fred part. I was nervous, so I threw up. I threw up all over the place right when I got there. Literally 10 minutes after I arrived at Nickelodeon Studios, I barfed in the schoolroom in front of Jeanette McCurdy. Yep, wasn't a good start to the whole thing. You doing okay? All right, get some water. We have work to do. The show must go on. The good thing was after I puked, I kind of puked up all my stress. The week went great. It was so much fun. I remember thinking I didn't do very well because I was so nervous that I couldn't really just get into the moment and give my best acting. So I knew I was gonna kind of have shitty acting in it, like I wasn't gonna win an Oscar. I don't really remember anything else from the rest of the week besides just like trying to hang out with Miranda Cosgrove as much as possible, trying to become friends with Jeanette, taking as many photos as possible. I asked Miranda Cosgrove for her AIM username and she gave me it, and we like would chat on AIM every now and then. Humble brag. Let's watch the episode, shall we? Let's get this going. I'm watching it on Amazon, so I'm not watching it illegally. I almost did, but I was like, you know what? I should buy it. Support the show that supported me back in the day. I'm a good person, guys. Nickelodeon.
Everyone's seen a horse do this.
Hot.
His name is Fred. Fred.
Hilarious? You think I'm hilarious, Miranda? So then they come to my treehouse. I'm just gonna fast forward to that part because I'm not in the rest of the episode and I only wanna watch me. Is that narcissistic? No.
Hello, we're here.
I wish I actually lived in a treehouse.
Okay, this is the coolest treehouse in the universe.
Oh my God, fake applause. No one was actually there.
You're here.
was a creep.
I'm sorry, though. Say you think my videos are funny.
I like how they made me play such a little asshole.
Why should I say-
Let me talk to the boy! Can I use this?
Please. Your videos are hilarious.
I don't know what I was thinking when I said I didn't get them. What's not to get?
It's always a good thing when someone has to literally beat the shit out of someone to admit that they think you're funny.
You could have at least told us what you were doing.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
It's getting emotional.
Should we kiss?
No.
Oh my god, I played such a creeper, like a molester man. This weirdo in a treehouse who like has no friends. But no, in reality, I was just a creeper molester person who lived in my parents' basement. The only thing that was inaccurate was the treehouse part. I guess there's still more, guys. Oh my gosh, it's me, guys. I'm gonna be watching this when I'm 50, if I'm ever having a bad day. I'm gonna like force my kids to watch this with me every day. I'm gonna be such a good dad. Kiss! 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 It was just a hug. Oh! Can we just take a moment to look at my outfit? What the hell? Those pants are so baggy. Oh! Like, what? I clearly wasn't thinking straight, guys. I apologize that you had to see me in those baggy pants. That's disgusting. That Fred video at the end was very overwhelming. It was a lot for me to handle emotionally. Just kidding, I was in the video, so I already knew what it was like, but I just wanted to pretend like I didn't know because this is a reacting video. So yeah, there's that. I watched my iCarly episode for you guys. Hopefully this was somewhat entertaining to at least 5 people. I know, you see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful. I was gonna sing the whole song, but that's all I'm gonna do. Thumbs up for theme songs. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe so you can know whenever I make a new video. I love you guys so much. And with that, I'm gonna dash out. I can see into your soul. I just saw into your soul. That was creepy.